Good evening, everyone. Today, I'm going to tell you a heartwarming story of a humble young man who was committed to succeed and who never let problems divert him from achieving his dream. This exceptionally focused young man, ladies and gentlemen, is none other than Dr. Kenny Yap, Executive Chairman and Managing Director of Chenzhou Corporation, a big ornamental fish company in Asia. Kenny Yap is popularly known as Kenny the Fish. Kenny Yap is popularly known as Kenny the Fish. He has always loved fish. When he was just 7, he bought a tiny goldfish. He had it at home, showed to his family, and his brothers laughed at him because it had a broken tail. But for Kenny, as long as he loved the fish, the opinions of others did not matter. And later in his life, he realized that how important such trait is for an entrepreneur. And he beautifully described it as long as we can live up to our own conscience, we need not seek approval from others. Learning about Kenny's life is an inspirational journey, a journey that all willing and established entrepreneurs should take. Kenny was never deterred by discouraging remarks, even when he was a young boy. And this molded him through years to become an entrepreneur that he is today. He is a man who is passionate about what he does. And that is fundamentally the driving force behind this amazing entrepreneur. And as well as he is very humble, and he dismisses the success credit given entirely to him. And he believes in family and company on the whole. He has brilliantly transformed his childhood love affair with fish into a growing and thriving business. Fish has always been a source of inspiration for him, and he correlates different kinds of fish with different ways of an entrepreneur. I'm sure you all must be very excited to meet Kenny. So don't worry and sit tight, because he is soon going to swim with Kenny.